This song's for John Bush, if he's still here. Joe finally did it.